Something tapped on the pane of my room, when there was never a trace of wind or rain, and I saw in the gloom my weary beloved's face. "Oh, I am tired of waiting," she said, "night, morn, noon, afternoon. So cold it is in my lonely bed, and I thought you would join me soon." I rose and neared the window glass, but vanished then, said she. Only a pallid moth, alas, tapped at the pane for me.